straight punch.
Oh! Beautiful kick.
Big shot.
Wow! Vicious shot to the body.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Hit him with the Superman punch.
Knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Very nice.
Oh! Oh,
and he's back on his feet. Man, big strike.
Wow!
Unbelievable!
Clipped him.
Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Oh,
oh my goodness!
Whoa!
Oh!
Big shot!
Oh!
Big shot to the head. He's stunned.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Swung with a haymaker.
Wow!
That's
wow!
Oh!
Oh,
he's back on his feet.
Come on, guys, over the jumps.
Big shot! Big right hand.
Nailed him with the right hand.
Big right hand.
Right hand.
Whoa! He's hurt. He's down.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Whoa!
Whoa, he got caught.
Oh, that one dropped him.
Unbelievable.
Oh, nasty right hand.
Swing and a miss with the big right. One in the books.
Goliath's a little beat up after that round.
He took some bombs in that round, tested his chin, his willpower, and his conditioning. Incredible round with several moments where it looked like it might be over.
Carly getting us set for round two.
Round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from
nice. Oh, he got rocked.
Oh, he hurt him.
Oh, he's back on his feet.
Powerful jab.
Superman punch.
Oh, no.
And
straight punch. Oh, he rocks him. Oh, my. Just like that. What power that guy has in his hands.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the replay here. Uses the cage, kicks off of it, and boom! Comes the end of the fight by flying punch. Let's take a look at it again. Here we see it again. And he's out.
And here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rubliano's called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 57 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner, Bob.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the replay here. Uses the cage, kicks off of it, and boom! Comes the end of the fight by flying punch. Let's take a look at that again here. Great angle here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 27 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and champion of the world, Morgan!
Iceman is the new UFC light heavyweight champion.
but I cannot permit you to intervene any further. So I've brought you here. A bit bleak, I know. You probably wanted to die somewhere a bit brighter. But I'm afraid this is where it ends. Here, in the dark. Come, show me your strength. Show me your resolve! Very good. Very good indeed. But alas, I'm quite desperate to succeed, and pride is not my weakness.
No, no. I'm afraid it's not over yet.
No!
I'm afraid that was
wrong. No! Okay.
that's a medical device, but whatever. Kill them!
Thank you.
is doomed. There is nothing you can do. There is nothing any of us can do. Submit to the inevitable! Hysterically at their deaths.
Deploy the hatred! Kill them now!
is already condemned. What are you fighting for?
Now's your chance. Give the bastard what he's been after. Open up a Varelsi portal.
What's happening to the star?
The star is... sensors indicate... Oh, how should I know? How often do you break the laws of physics in a given afternoon? Oh, shit!
It can't be. Are we too late?
Saving the world?
Something like that. We're tracking down the last of Brindane's lieutenants. But...
Dandy? Still with me?
It's a beautiful day. What news from Bliss?
Oh, you know, not great. Ran into another portal bloom. Probably gonna die.
Get all that?
Naturally! I'm aboard!
Brindane's defeated, and Solas is safe. For the moment. But this war may never end. Triumph bought us time, not peace. The Varelsi may never relent, and neither will we.
Robots stand guard. Whoever got the capital, they selling them off. They kick back, living large off of ours. But the larger they are, the larger the barrage. With the folks from the underbelly. Freedom is valued more than anything they sell me. Blowing back bigger foes that attack. Loaded strap, focus the blast. Banding together, we see the doom. Creeping through, make them play a different tune. Switch up teams of pairs or malicious and sentiments, how much we care. No, not a lot. To be free, gotta think out the box. Outline, apply, use cunning or be shot. Space, we continue to fight on and right the wrong just to keep the lights on.
May our battle never end.
Alright guys, I I'm done with PVZ for now. I'm not gonna play PVZ for now. I'm done playing PVZ for now. I'll probably play it in, I know, 3 months, I mean 3 weeks in the future I'll probably play it. But I'm not really gonna play PVZ anymore for a while.
Yeah. Unveiled by the Siberian Truth Broadcasting. Today is a day for